Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Then you can rebuild it somewhere else, and then you can send your fleets to it. And that means that you can move your FOB from location A to B within 12 hours. Level 0 drive core is better than a level 5.
I am not sure if I understand that.
Okay, you have an FOB and you want it teleported to another hex. You move your fleets out and bomb the FOB out. Then you build it on another location again, and send all your fleets to it. Now the FOB has been teleported from A to B within 12 hours. Better than a level 5 drive core.
But what if you can't build it faster than 12 hours?
Then you just haven't got enough speed.
I think that's pseudoscience.
You then think
why build a fob then?
Why build a fob then? Because otherwise you can't teleport it.
Yom.
Fob there in the first place to start teleporting it. Am I the only one that sees the logic in this strategy?
You must touch chi.
I see the exploit, don't worry.
Will you nerf the level 0 drive core soon?
Probably not.
You could make a fob with a level 0 drive core impossible to bomb out. Like, that would prevent this method of teleporting.
This is true. I'm sure they'll figure out a way. Make it so it's indestructible for X amount of time.
That would be broken, though.
It would be broken, yes. But they have a way of breaking things, so you never know what's going to happen. They'll fix one thing and break another. It's just the way it goes, man.
Starborn.
Does someone know how to join an alliance?
You can join an alliance by going to politics, my alliance, and you get a list of alliances there on the right. Politics, my alliance, and you can apply to those alliances, and the leader of that alliance will have to accept you.
Okay.
But what I would advise is you...
How the world can be an unfair place at times. But your lows will have their complement of highs. And if anyone should cheat you, take advantage of or beat you, raise your head and wear your wounds with pride. You must stick up for yourself, son. Never mind what anybody else done. Stick up for yourself, son. Never mind what anybody else done. Stick up for yourself, son. Never mind what anybody else done. Stick up for yourself, son.
Alliance and then click, you know.
Seriously, join. What a nonsense.
Who joined? Oh, Overtone is back. Was that the one that asked the question?
No, that was Rasmus.
Don't know.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.